I'm laughing, but it's really not funny. I remember that dude. He invited me up to his pad one night, you know. I was just in the mood to have a good time. But I tell you, he had the finest broad on his arm, and we went to the finest pad. And I said, well, why am I here? But anyway, we had a lovely time. I tell you, I ran into him, I guess it was about 3 months ago, when he came up to me and he said, Pat, I gotta take a vacation. I said, well, why and where are you going? He said, well, everybody's getting on my nerves, you know, bugging me for money and everything. And I just gotta get out of town because I'm tired of it. I said, well, where are you going? He said, well, I'm not gonna tell you, because if I tell you, you're gonna tell Ray, she's gonna tell her best friend, and everybody in the world is gonna know about it. But girl, now this is a tip. I got a letter in the mail. I guess it's been about 4 weeks ago. And he's telling me all what's happening to him and everything. Child, I couldn't believe my eyes. Cause he was talking about breaking up big rocks on the chain gang. Breaking rocks and serving my time. Breaking rocks out.